So welcome to my early February accordion practice and my musical journey. I'm trying to work myself back to the semi-professional level I was at just over 50 years ago as a teenager. I was in Florida then, and with all humility, I was pretty good back then. After high school, I joined the Army and life just happened after that. My accordion playing lay dormant for the next 50 years, and I pulled the accordion out of its box just over a month ago because of the pandemic and began practicing again. So contrary to what you might think, it's not at all like riding a bicycle. You don't just pick up an accordion and ride around the block with it after such a long time of not playing it. Fingers have to be conditioned, scales have to be learned and practiced, and most of all, the mind has to relearn notes and chords. It's a process, and for me, a fairly slow one. My mind seems to be willing, my fingers are complaining all the way. But I started the journey, and we will see where it takes me. My first big goal is to master the song Malaguena. Malaguena is one of the last major concert songs I played in competition when I was 18 years old, and I played it well. The song will take me at least 8 or 9 months to master, and is only 6 pages long, but they're very, very difficult pages. It took me that long to master it when I was 18 years old, but I was very much on top of my game back then. Now I have a long way to go. I hope to take you along with me in this journey, if you would like to go. Here is my practice session of the first 2 pages with only 3 weeks in. I'm hoping to see a lot of progress in my next 3 weeks, and maybe even a few more songs added to the mix. So here we go. Malaguena, composed by Charles Mignante. That's all for now. Thanks for joining my music journey with me. Hopefully I'll have more updates for you in the near future. Maybe some more songs. We'll have to see what happens. See you then.